If you are in your bedroom, please come out and come to the sitting room so that you don't sleep.
This is a prayer of faith.
In a sala ya kukiriza. Mkama ya gama niko kiriza nga chogede china atu kiri ya chitu. Kirira chigamu cha katunia. Mark. The Lord said that if you believe that what you have said will come true, then it will come true.
People of God, miss the Lord because your faith is not strong.
Abantu ba Katonda mufirwa binji ba musubwa binji kubanga okukiriza kwaffe kunafu.
Do whatever they tell you.
Kola chonna kye bakugambye.
And speak loud and loud.
Ate yogera n'eddoboozi ery'amaanyi.
Kale wonna oli katufune tutule kufune ekigambo kya Katonda.
Then let's sit and read the word of God.
Kakati okuva olwaleero okuva mu ddakiika eno.
So from now on.
Oli mulamazi.
You are a pilgrim.
Olamaze mu mwaka omujja.
You have come into the new year.
Olamaze mu mwaka omujja.
You have come made a pilgrimage into the new year.
You are welcome era muri omu mwaniriza mwaka guno omujja.
I want to welcome each one of you into the new year.
Omwaka ogwemikisa.
The year of blessings.
God is promising you victory.
The Lord has tusuubizza obuwanguzi obw'amaanyi.
Tujja kubeera nga Musa bwe yali.
We are going to be like Moses was.
Noolwekyo Katonda waffe mwesigwa.
Therefore, our God is so faithful. What you have prayed for and what you will pray for, He will give them to you all. And many miracles are going to be performed.
Already some of you are being healed. Something has already happened to you. So let's
continue.
Mukama biyasubiza naye byakusubiza mwaka omujja.
Kino kye kigambo kya Katonda nga kisomwa mu kitabo kya Yoswa omutwe ogusooka olunyiriri olusooka okutuuka ku lwokutaano. Awo olwatuuka Musa omuweereza wa Mukama bwe yamala okufa, Mukama n'ayogera ne Yoswa omuyambi wa Musa era mutabani wa Nun n'amugamba nti, Musa omuweereza wange afudde, kale kaakano weetegeke gwe n'Abayisirayeri bonna musomoke omugga Yoludaani muyingire mu nsi gye mbawa bo. Nga bwe nagamba Musa, mbawadde mmwe buli kifo kye mulirinnyamu ekigere kyammwe. Ensalo yammwe eriva ku ddungu mu bukiikaddyo okutuuka ku lusozi Lebanon mu bukiikakkono, era eriva ku mugga omunene Eufrate mu buvanjuba okuyita mu nsi y'Abahiti okutuuka ku nnyanja eya wakati mu bugwanjuba. Yoswa tewaliba muntu n'omu aliyinza kukuwangula ennaku zonna ez'obulamu bwo. Nabeeranga naawe nga bwe nabeeranga ne Musa, siikwabulirenga era siikulekenga. Kino kye kigambo kya Katonda.
We are reading from Joshua chapter 1, verses 1 to 5. After the death of the Lord's servant Moses, the Lord spoke to Moses' helper, Joshua, son of Nun. He said, "My servant Moses is dead. Get ready now, you and all the people of Israel, and cross the river Jordan into the land that I am giving them. As I told Moses, I have given you and all my people the entire land that you will be marching over. Your borders will reach from the desert in the south to the Lebanon mountains in the north, from the great river Euphrates in the east through the Hittite country to the Mediterranean Sea in the west. Joshua, no one will be able to defeat you as long as you live. I will be with you as I was with Moses. I will always be with you. I will never abandon you. Be determined and confident, for you will be the leader of these people as they occupy this land which I promised to their ancestors. This is the word of the Lord."
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Amen,
amen.
Yonne byawandikibwa byawandikibwa ku lwonde ku lwange.
Amen.
The scriptures were written for me and for you.
Kama byagamba Joshua yabigamba gwe abigamba gwe kakati.
What the Lord spoke to Joshua is speaking them to you right now.
Ngoyingidde mu nsi empya.
After you have come into the new world.
Ngoyingidde mwaka omujja.
Into the new year.
The year of God's promises.
Omwaka ogw'ebisuubizo bya Mukama.
The year of new opportunities.
Omwaka ogw'emikisa emijja.
The year of blessings.
Omwaka ogw'emikisa emingi.
The year of starting again.
Omwaka ogw'okutandika obuto.
I want to claim those blessings.
Njagala okubasabira emikisa egyo gyonna.
I repeat. God is blessing you with a new year.
Katonda abawadde omukisa ogw'omwaka omupya.
A year of God's promises to be fulfilled in your life.
Nga Katonda bye yasuubiza byonna bigenda kutuukirira mu bulamu bwo.
A year of new opportunities.
Omwaka mw'ogenda okufunira emikisa emijja gy'otafunangako.
A year of victory.
Omwaka ogw'obuwanguzi bwo.
a year of starting anew.
Omwaka ogwokutandika obuto obujja.
A year of miracles and wonders.
Omwaka mogenda okulabira ebyamagero n'ebyewunyisa.
A year of fulfillment.
Era omwaka mogenda okujulizibwa n'okutukirizibwa byonna.
A year where God is going to restore your blessings.
Omwaka Katonda mwagenda okuddiza emikisa gyo gyonna.
Kuba mu ngalo byonna obyeddize byenjogeddeko. Receive them, claim every blessing. You claim the blessing in the new year. We twala. Gani etwali emisejo mwako mujja. Etwali emisejo mwako mujja. Yogera. Twale emisejo mwana mwako mujja. Mukama na unoberanga nange. Mukama unoberanga bulikasera. Mukama wa amanyi kama obuyinza. We receive the promises. We receive the new beginning. We receive. Say amina. Shout amen. Hallelujah. Muulidde bulungi ebigambo ebyagambibwa Joshua abigamba ggwe olwaleero.
You have heard the words that were spoken to Joshua. They are being spoken to you today.
If you claim them, they will be yours.
Bw'onoobyesabira nawe bijja kutuukirira mu bulamu
bwo. It's up to you to react on the word you've heard.
Kiri gy'oli okukolera ku kigambo kya Katonda ky'owulidde.
To activate your faith.
N'okuyimusa okukkiriza kwo.
Agambye Joshua.
He has told Joshua.
Tingabe nabeeranga ne Musa ngenda okubeera naawe.
That I will be with you as I was with Moses.
Ajja kwetaaga Katonda gye tulaga.
You will need God where we are going.
Nga Musa bwe yeetaaga Katonda.
Like Moses needed God.
Nawe ajja kumwetaaga.
You too will need him.
Asuubiza nga bwe yabeeranga ne Musa ng'amuyamba mu buli kantu.
He has promised that as he was with Moses helping him in every issue.
Naye Mukama akuyambe mu buli kantu omwaka guno.
May he help you in every issue this year.
Namugamba wonna wona olinyanga.
He has told him that whenever you step,
wanabanga uwo,
that place will be yours.
Na wona wona ogenanga nobanga nobuyinza.
So wherever you be going, you'll have authority.
Abalogo ne banateke ebintu nobibuka tebijja kukwata.
Amen.
You will not be affected.
Because
you have the authority over that place. If you meet something that scares
you,
you tell it that this place is mine, everything is below my feet.
Often claim that power. Things will change.
Ebintu bijja kukyuka nnyo.
Abantu bange abatya buli kaseera.
Because those people who fear all the time.
Nabuuse ebintu.
That I've skipped this.
No, God is giving you tonight.
Kati ekiro kino Katonda akuwadde.
Nti buli kyonna kyonna wonna wonna oyimiryanga wanabanga wawo.
That wherever you step, that place will belong to you.
N'ayongera mu maaso.
And then he continued to say.
Nga bwe yagaziya ensalo za Isirayeri.
That as he enlarged the territory of Israel.
Mukama agaziya n'ezizo.
Even your territories are being enlarged.
Obadde oyita awabo ayongerayo wabeere wanene.
So what you think belongs to you is going to be added on.
Obadde oyita kakati nkoma wano Mukama akwongerayo.
So your borders are being extended.
Akwongera obuyinza.
He is giving you more authority.
Akwongera obuyinza ku bintu byonna.
Authority over everything.
Soma akatundu akokusatu.
Nga bwe nagamba Musa, mbawadde mmwe buli kifo kyemulirinnyamu ekigere kyammwe. Ensalo yammwe eriva ku ddungu mu bukiikaddyo okutuuka ku lusozi Lebanoni mu bukiikakkono, era eriva ku mugga omunene Eufulate mu buvanjuba okuyita mu nsi y'Abahiti okutuuka ku nnyanja eya wakati mu bugwanjuba. Yoswa, tewaliba muntu n'omu aliyinza kukuwangula ennaku zonna ez'obulamu bwo.
Damu, 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 damu.
Yoswa, tewaliba muntu n'omu aliyinza kukuwangula ennaku zonna ez'obulamu bwo.
Amina.
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 You have to claim that promise.
Ekisuubizo ekyo oyina okukyesabira kikubeereko.
Ndi Mukama, tuwajja kuba mpangula ennaku zonna ez'obulamu bwange.
That Lord, nobody will ever defeat me all the days of my life.
Wanike emikono.
Now you can put up your hands.
Gamba Ayi Mukama.
Ayi Mukama.
Byagamba Joshua mbyetwalira.
Byagamba Joshua mbyetwalira.
I claim the word is spoken to Joshua.
I claim the word I spoke to Joshua.
Nti mubulamu bwange wonna.
Nti mubulamu bwange wonna.
Twabeeranga n'omwampangula.
Twabeeranga n'omwampangula.
That nobody will defeat me.
That nobody will defeat me.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Kitwale kyogere, kitwale kyogere, kisabe Mukama. Pray that the Lord may grant you, that blessing. Take that blessing. To wangulwa, to wangulwa, to wangulwa, to wangulwa. Karunda kuwade. To wangulwa inga. Rabababababa. Bwamgaleza amanyi. Oganyu kama sijanga kuwangulwa. Kuwanga boyo gilo tukiriza. Kweka tuandoe viso vizo. Nyimidi ya mwaka guna omuja. Yonewe naberanga. Na wangulwa angobla mbwangebwena. Tuwabenga no mwampangu. Siba logo, siba samize, siba chibona, si sitani, si misambwa, si mayembe, si chibona byona, kibye mpangulenga, yesi be kupangulenga, uraba yogera na amanyi, yogera na amanyi, yogera na amanyi, tebi kuwangulenga, tebija kuwangula, ayogedde Mukama ayogedde, ayogedde Mukama ayogedde, asubiza Mukama asubiza, God has spoken, God has spoken, as he promised, is a faithful God. God, claim it, claim it, claim it. With that blessing, claim that blessing, claim that blessing. Abalogo tebakuwangulenga. Emisamba tegikuwangulenga. The devil will not defeat you. You will not suffer from witchcraft. Claim it. Claim it, claim it.
Yimirira Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangura
tetuli wangulwa
muli nyanya Yesu
Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangura
ngete tuli wangura
muli nyanya Yesu Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangulwa
tetuli wangura
muli nyanya Yesu Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangulwa Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangulwa
Nagena malogo gaduka
Muli nyanya Yesu Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangulwa
Rufangudwa
Muli nyanya Yesu Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangulwa Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangulwa
Lucifer yokebwa
Muli nyanya muri wangulo muri nyaya Yesu Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangulo
omulangalo te tuli wangulo dala
Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangulo Yesu ye musale wa fete tuli wangura.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Everybody, hallelujah. Everybody, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Gamba ya buwangu zigamba hallelujah, hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. Everybody, we're in the new year. Shout hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. We're in the new year. Shout hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. We're in the new year. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Tulako.
Now you can take your seat.
Nesi kuchitanda.
But not on your bed.
Vayo ku kitanda ogende mu ddiro.
Come out of your bedroom and come to the sitting room.
Amina.
Amina.
Njagala kwogera once again mu mwaka omujja mu nsi empya.
I want to speak again about the new year in the new land.
Tujja kwetaaga okubeera nga Musa bwe yali.
We will have to be like Moses was.
Abamu mukama bw'asuubiza.
Some people will doubt after some time when the Lord has promised. Sometimes God takes his time. He can take time to answer your prayer. But if you keep waiting with faith, one day the Lord will answer all your prayers. He will answer all your prayers one day. Or over all the promises you have heard.
The year of promises.
God has promised you. A psalm of us problems will make us blind. Then we will say the Lord has forgotten about me. But our God is so faithful. The Lord is going to make use of the problems you meet so that he will lift you up to another level. The Lord will use the problems that you find and he'll put you at a higher level. So don't despair. You don't lose hope as you pray and your prayers are not answered. Continue to pray. The problems we find, the Lord uses them to push us forward. If you look at Joseph in the Old Testament, he did not become a governor straight away. But he went through several problems as he went on. So the Lord will carry you through steps of problems. But don't despair. If he was not sold by his brothers, he wouldn't have become a governor. If at Potiphar's house he did not find problems and he was taken to jail, if he had accepted to sleep with the wife of the Potiphar, he would have been at peace. But he wouldn't have become a governor. If he had remained at peace, eating well as he was at his father's house, and the Lord wouldn't have taken him to another level, he would think that God loves me so much. But the Lord knew that for Joseph to become a governor, he has to go through the prison. So to become a governor, he was taken out of prison. We shall be the same. Sometimes we fall sick. Sometimes we are bewitched. Sometimes we have enemies. Sometimes people are jealous of us. And the Lord will use that very thing. He knows that if people are jealous because of you, you will pray as much as you can. And you'll ask the Lord to take away those enemies. If you have no enemies, you should not have prayed as much. Therefore, don't lose heart. The problem you see will be the way for you to climb higher. The situations in which you are, they are going to exalt you high.
No great man, no great woman would not suffer greatly. I repeat. No great man, no great woman would not suffer greatly. And
whatever they suffered made them be lifted high. Even David, to become a king, he went through several problems. Saul was hunting him to kill him. And he was in the hiding all the time.
Oluvanyuma was appointed the king.
Afterwards, nafuli wakabaka.
Nafwe wetutyo.
Even us will be the same.
Katonda fasobola.
Our God is able.
Okuja woli.
To take you from where
okuja,
you are.
Okuja
to take you from where you will be next year.
Okukola kunsonga oyo.
He can work upon your issues.
Katonda wafasobola.
Our God is so able.
Kasomwe siga.
That is when you trust him.
Yotambula na ye.
And you walk with him.
Asobola Yesu asobola. Asobola Yesu asobola.
Amala wobe tuite bizibu.
Imirira.
Walichimulema asobola. Asobola Yesu asobola. Asobola Yesu asobola.
Tuonya.
Amala wobe tuite bizibu.
Yona bina.
Walichimulema asobola.
Engalo.
Wesige.
Asobola Yesu asobola. Asobola Yesu asobola.
Talemwa katonda wafe talemwa talemwa katonda wafe talemwa
mwako mujja
chimulema
talemwa yesu wafe talemwa
kukirizo uko kwa amani kuimbe
yesu talemwa talira chimule moyo yesu talemwa talemelera
katonda
moyo talemwa talira chimule ba yesu talemwa
Mogere, mogere, mulangirire. Mulangirire.
Yesu talemwa tumuwega loyo.
Wafe talemwa,
talemelera. Banange talemwa, talina jimule moyo.
Yesu talemwa,
talemelera.
Yesu wafe
talemwa.
Chogere, chogere, chogere. Katonda wafe talemwa. Katonda wafe talemwa. Katonda wafe talemwa.
Oh,
Gaza. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah